Thought for the day. I know these are affirmations this time. Is you always focus on positive, always, never on the negative. Take the negative away. And even if things are negative and things you don't know how you're going to get through it, ask God to help you get through it. Give him the patience and trust him. Don't take it back, and he will. But focus on the positive in every way.